Hello guys, my name is Jacob Steiner. This is my Any Old Bag speech. The bag I chose for this is this bag I've had since freshman year of high school. It's been with me for a really long time. As you can see, it's all worn, but it's got flamingos on it. I chose it just because I really love flamingos. They're one of my favorite animals. This bag means a lot. We used to goof off in school and aim all the flamingos and stuff. But as for my items, for the past item I chose this knife. I used to go camping a lot with my dad, and I would bring a couple of knives, but I would bring this knife pretty much every time. And it just really reminds me of going camping out in Utah, and just everywhere. I mean, California, and even here in Nevada. And the reason I chose it as my pass is because I don't get to go often, camping too often anymore, with working and now college. As for my present item, I chose this. It's really kind of weird and boring, but I chose this pen, because I write a lot. I'm a server. Here's the apron I took my pen out of. But I write a lot. Sorry, my camera was getting fuzzy there. I write a lot, and I take a lot of notes now, and so it's really nice just having this pen, and having a nice writing pen just really brings a little bit more joy to it. It doesn't get quite as annoying as fast. As for my future, I wasn't really sure which item to choose. I did this week-long nurse camp with UNLV, and so I got to visit UMC, and we did a tour around them, and so they gave us a lot of items. And then also UNLV gave me this bottle here that I use pretty much every single day now. But I want to go into nursing, and so those are my items for the future that I want to, and I look at them, and I really try to work towards it now. Those are my items for past, present, and future. Some of them kind of boring, but I hope they give you a little bit more insight in me, and I can't wait to see some of yours guys's. Thank you.